idea behind a forward roll, in my thinking, is to keep the spine lined up and everything, the hips going over the head. And when we first start, what I like to do is to start in this direction here with the hand being where the foot is. And this hand will slide through. Now you can do it this way. I like to do it this way, especially when you're starting, you get the feeling of a little bit more security by having your hand flat. So as I'm rolling over, I want to be sure that I roll over the whole arm. So think of the arm as being a tire or a ball that you want to roll and touch every part of it. So as you're going over, keeping your hips over your head and then coming up on your knee to begin with. The other thing that's very helpful is sometimes when people start,